are not allowed to use a megaphone on a Sunday. It's outrageous.
Was one.
one of the core problems with Wall Street.
That's one of the core problems with Wall Street.
Could Washington have done something about that?
Could Washington have done something about that?
Yes.
Yes!
There were other problems. I'm going to throw it to Joe to talk about other problems.
Was to prey on the poorest Americans.
One of the things the banks did was to prey on the poorest Americans.
Predatory lending.
Predatory lending.
Say that again.
Predatory lending.
We knew about it.
We knew about it.
There were some people who tried to stop. Disobeying the law, in a sense. Throwing people out of their houses. Even in some cases when they didn't owe money. Balance of rights has been distorted.
The balance of rights has been distorted.
We bailed out the banks.
We bailed out the banks.
With an understanding. That there would be a restoration of lending. All there was a restoration of bonuses.
All there was a restoration of bonuses.
Unless we deal with the anti-competitive practices. With the reckless lending speculative behavior. With the anti-competitive practices. Unless we restore finance to the function which it should serve. We won't have a robust recovery.
One last point and then question. There have been few civil suits. By the federal government.
By the federal government.
prosecutors and attorneys general.
Somebody is lighting a fire under prosecutors and attorney general.
Not all on Wall Street broke the law.
Not all on Wall Street broke the law.
But it is hard to believe that some didn't.
But it is hard to believe that some didn't.
And it's important so that all of us can understand.
And it's important so that all of us can understand.
That not all that happened was simply.
Practices.
We may provide another deterrent.